see behind me. I got the camera up. I've been using these muddy sticks. They're really nice. They're like 18 inches long. You can throw them on your backpack, get up, you know, get that camera up in the air, just keep it out of reach of the bear, keep it out of reach of the other hunters that might walk by, and you know, somehow your camera might walk away. But that's what I've been using, these muddy outdoor sticks. They've been great. I got these probably 10 years ago, back when I was helping Muddy at the Harrisburg Sportsman Show, when they first started coming on the market. We were selling the harnesses and the sticks and the stands, and back when Chad Lathrop and Joe Woods, I don't know if Joe's still there. If you're still there, Joe, hope you're doing well. But yeah, I'm proud to say that I was one of the original owners of these Muddy sticks, and I use these along with my Lone Wolves, and I know they're competitors, but you know, there's so many great brands on the market. These are one of the originators that kind of innovated everything and you know, set the bar for everybody else. So good job, Muddy Outdoors. We're gonna continue looking for that big buck on these cameras. That's all I got from Pennsylvania now. Hope you guys down in Texas are doing all right. Terrible storm. Got a lot of friends down there. Played ball in Frisco, so I know a lot of people down in Corpus Christi and on the coast. We're praying for you up here in Pennsylvania.